to keep you safe. Now, if there aren't any questions,
when you're saying your lines and you have it, you kind of have it up. So, and that kind of justifies what is that.
Oh, I got that.
Too slow.
I could get used to this.
Yeah, it's all right.
Hey, Mino, wait!
There they are. That's where we're going. That's a long way off.
What the hell do you want?
That's the question, isn't it? How do you learn a lot about someone about what they want?
All right, cut.
Resist, and every last one of you will die.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna play them my favorite song.
We're close to him, huh?
Yeah.
Go to the beginning of the shot. Go to the beginning of the shot.
As everyone gets up.
Hi, I'm Lisa, and I've got a great fact from Star Wars The Force Awakens. After he was cast, Oscar Isaac revealed to director J.J. Abrams that his uncle is a huge Star Wars fan. As a result, arrangements for Isaac's uncle to visit the film set were made. To the great surprise of both Isaac and his uncle, Abrams then asked if he would be interested in appearing in the film as an extra. Isaac's uncle quickly agreed. Now don't forget to download our Film Is Now app, available in both Android and iOS. And I'll see you next time.